I've been at the University of Rochester Medical Center for approximately 21 years. I'm actually born at this hospital. I love what I do. I love facilities. I love engineering. I am Mark Schwartz. I'm the Director of Facility Operations. We see approximately 140,000 inpatients per year and over 1 million outpatients. Given the scale of the medical center and the age and the different components, we have a tremendous job trying to keep it all operating on tight budgets. To provide medicine to the highest order, we need buildings that perform to the highest order. Asset Performance Service has allowed us to identify which equipment we need to upgrade, retrofit, or replace prior to actual failure. It is really about taking building equipment and giving it life, giving it intelligence. When there's an alert, we get a notice, and very often we'll get a call from the Schneider Electric Service Center, and to understand that we have somebody else on the team makes us all sleep better at night. Asset Performance Services is really the beginning for us to build on the Schneider Electric EcoStruxure platform. Reliability, especially on large, older infrastructure like we have here, is paramount. In two incidents alone, we have saved several hundred thousands of dollars.